Stories from grandparents are special. They teach us about history.
It was easy. Everything was easy then.
Our families.
During her eulogy, my dad started off by saying her story is essentially a love story.
And ourselves.
When she was diagnosed with lung cancer, I remember being so upset. And I said to her, "Man, I can't believe that you have lung cancer." And she looked at me, she said, "Really? I smoked for 40 years.
No one can spill the tea quite like grandma's. And for many of us, sipping tea at our grandparents' kitchen table is the most comfortable place in the world. We wanted to create a podcast that gave our listeners that feeling. Snippets of wisdom, family legends, and epic adventures from a different time.
Hi, I'm Steph.
And I'm Robin. Welcome to Stories from Grandparents,
the podcast where we share stories about and from grandparents.
If you would like to interview your grandparent or share a story about your grandparent on the podcast, please be in touch at storiesfromgrandparentspodcast@gmail.com. Take a listen and don't forget to subscribe, rate, and review Stories from Grandparents on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or wherever you get your podcasts.